So I always grab it from the top, and then my hand runs underneath here, and I use my thumb to kind of open their mouth and make sure they don't jump around too much. Try to fit it over top of the tongue. And that way, you know, it doesn't bounce around. You're not chasing that horse around with the bridle trying to get it in his face, you know? All right, let's go ride you a little bit.